Elon Musk has reached a deal with Twitter to buy the social media company for $44 billion. Musk, the world's richest man, has said he doesn't believe Twitter is living up to its potential as a platform for free speech. He plans to take the company private and make changes, but critics worry Twitter could become a safe haven for disinformation and hate speech.